so wrong?
What could be safer than dating a police officer?
This stalking thing is nothing to be scoffed about. You know, you guys swap numbers, you go out a couple times. Next thing you know, the guy shows up at your door with a loaded gun.
Why do you do this?
And then